All new at four, actor Tom Cruise visited sailors on the Norfolk-based USS George H.W. Bush. The Top Gun star, along with Ted Lasso star Hannah Waddingham, said hello to service members on the carrier last week. These are some pictures of the visit. Looks like Tom's having some fun. The carrier has been deployed since it left Norfolk in August.